Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
God damn. You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets up? Hold up. All clear. Okay, anyway. What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. We had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. What the fuck did I walk into? The fuck is that? Yeah.
the surgical suites. Okay, this is a lot. Surgery. You need power, too. Gotta be a generator over here somewhere. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there. Another one. Can I get up there? Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great. goes. That should make things easier. Now, where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake! Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage. Jesus. What the fuck did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
kill you. Come on. Great.
Ah!
this place. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.